Hello, good afternoon. This morning my friend did a little harvesting in the garden, and one of the things that she brought in was a peculiar form of garlic, where the garlic is a kind of a tuber growing on the stem, or the it's a leafy kind of green stem, a pointed shape. I'm sure you've seen them. I don't know how to describe it, but anyway, that seemed like an interesting subject of an exploration, and I took one of those stems and I dissected, opened it up, looked inside, visited, voyaged through, and there are a variety of cell types, and it was an interesting journey, although it was a difficult one to mount those pieces. It was a challenge. The funny thing is about plants that they, the basic structure of plants. Maybe there are exceptions, but from what I've observed, are pretty much the same. You get a couple of types of cells, blocky cells and round cells, and all those types of cells and structures connecting tissue and stretching sort of tissue. All these kinds of things were present in this unique sort of package. It's interesting to see. Take a look.